Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to our Let's Play ArmA Cold War Assault, or if you prefer, Operation Flashpoint Cold War Crisis. I'm the Ninja Stalker, and... fixing my mouse, there we go. Let's continue on. Okay, so we are on Spearhead. Border zone. Okay, so where we last left off, we had the Black Ops mission with James Gastowski. Set up, excuse me, I'm fixing the mic. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, went ahead and cleared out the area, so now we can go ahead and send in the tanks to do what they do best. So, sand hammer, now that the path has been cleared through the valley, our tanks can roll forward. You'll be tackling the remaining enemy force in the pass before, pushing to onto the village of Lolithi Say. You'll start near Houdan. South, keep formation with the platoon leader. He'll spearhead the attack control. Supporting grenadier. Okay, Zulu squad, clear the pass. Hold it. Right. Okay. Okay, and we are still in the M60 Patton tank. Alright. About to sneeze. Man. Noticing now, just about in my later videos, there's gonna be a sneeze for some reason. I'm not sick or anything, just for some reason I sneezed. It goes long. Okay, do this. Is there anyone? Oh, hold it. Hold it. Hold everything. Load heat now, because I see some douchery needs to be dealt with. Below that heat now. Wait for this guy. Okay. Alright, so let's zoom out. I see some people running around. Why wouldn't they let me keep the T-80 tank that I stole when we were James Gastowski? That's a much better tank than this. I mean, I like the World War II relics of a tank, but I mean, in this game, this tank just really doesn't do it. Right there, I see some feet, dude.
over here.
Never gonna get a freaking tank kill with these sons of bitches. Like, you literally could do so much better on your own, you know, if there was a way to tell the crew just to get the hell out. Have that. Didn't make a good score. Well, that's not my fault. Alright, so next mission says what? Okay, we'll be David Armstrong. We're gonna head and stop the... Wait, should I stop the video? Should I just do one more? I'll go ahead and stop the video and we'll make another one just to add on to it. So, see you in a bit.